Hello everybody, my name is Rachel Lone and I'm the Country Director for British Council here in Italy. I'm delighted to say a few words about the British Council UK-Italy 2020 season, our partnership with Roma Europa Fondazione, and also introduce Forced Entertainment's Tabletop Shakespeare. The essence of UK-Italy 2020 season demonstrates the appetite of our cultural sectors in both our countries to continue to collaborate, exchange knowledge, innovate new ways of working, and stand together in solidarity, the UK with Italy during this time. Our season theme is being present, and there will be a whole range of cultural events online and in person from September to December, all over Italy, and you can follow us on our social media, Twitter and Facebook throughout. I'm really delighted that the first event of the season will be delivered in partnership with Roma Europa. Roma Europa and British Council Italy have worked together in a dynamic partnership for many years, and our joint work has allowed audiences throughout Italy to enjoy some of the most exciting, innovative artists from the UK in the last 20 years. So it's very fitting that the opening performance for UK-Italy season is hosted by Roma Europa, and I want to congratulate them on delivering such an innovative, blended model this year for their festival. Indeed, a huge thank you to all the artists and supporters and partners in Italy and the UK who've worked to create the season with such flexibility, agility and resilience, adapting their programme offers during this COVID crisis. So what is this opening event? Well, it's Forced Entertainment's Top Table Shakespeare. Forced Entertainment is one of the most internationally respected UK companies for pioneering and evolving new formats in theatre. So between tonight and the 15th of November, they will be delivering the complete works of Shakespeare through a tabletop format. What is that, you may ask? Well, six performers create condensed versions of all of Shakespeare's plays, comically and intimately retelling them using a collection of everyday objects as stand-ins for the characters on the 1 meter stage of an ordinary tabletop. So you may have a jar of marmalade for Juliet and a potato masher for Romeo. To kick off the series is Macbeth, my favourite Shakespeare work since I was 15 years old. So a huge heartfelt thank you and congratulations to Roma Europa at the launch of their 35th festival. Enjoy the show as the virtual curtain goes up on the British Council UK-Italy 2020 season.